Why is it so expensive? It's not fast. It's cold. Already starting the cushions. I'm doing that just to create this. It's so cold. I don't want them to break. I just want them to stick on to the brush. Get on that brush. You know? I'm gonna start getting the other game. So, keep this in the game. Who's supposed to know you're gonna be dropping? Oh. I work in sheets, so this sheet is pretty much filled, and I will put that into deep freeze and fill another sheet. Until I either can't fill sheets anymore, because I freeze to death, or, oh, that one was cool. Okay. Okay, you keep everything cold, and you take a picture of your fingers, change things. Breathing. As we find that we're able to pick things up.
So this is my capturing attire tonight. I've got a nice this and a robe and a coat and a sweater and some long johns and then some pants and some boots. I'm still cold. I've been capturing now for a couple hours. Random snowstorm. Didn't know forecast for it. Yesterday snowed all day. Terrible snowflakes. These are beautiful, amazing, wonderful snowflakes. So, it's the roll of the dice, really. I'd like to say every snowstorm, I'm just like, oh. But this year has been really not a good snowflake year, to be honest. Beautiful captures, grand designs, terrible quantity. So, I'm going to try to film this as much as possible. My phone is dead though, so I'm not going to film right now. Okay.
Okay.
I tried to stay in some sort of an order. So I can get in a groove and just know exactly where it needs to go.
How long can I sit there and freeze my tushy? I'm always surprised.